Thanksgiving is such a skip-over holiday. Okay, never mind. It's a holiday that people care a lot about.
Gobble gobble, motherfucker.
If my voice sounds off, sorry, I was out and about working and caught something. Thanksgiving is currently playing in theaters, and it's a movie based off of the fake trailers that we got in the Grindhouse double feature of Planet Terror and Death Proof. Machete got a movie, Hobo with a Shotgun got a movie, and Thanksgiving is the latest. We just got Werewolf Women of the SS and Don't left. We can do this, we just gotta do what we gotta do to make sure that they get made. So in the fake trailers, Thanksgiving was more portrayed as an 80s slasher, but the actual movie is more like a 90s slasher with tons of violence. But is it worth your money? I will let you know without spoilers. Time to get spooky. Okay, so this movie is obviously about a killer going around in a pilgrim outfit around Thanksgiving time to prepare for a big feast. Try as he must, but he may need some schooling if he wants to pull off human meat to actually taste good. As a 90s slasher, there are a few boxes that it will have to tick. Number one, the violence. The violence in this movie is solid. It is over the top, it's creative, brutal, bloody, and you see it all. It may even make you laugh, but maybe that's just me. Number two, the humor. Yeah, this movie had some moments that made me laugh. I mean, it's not a dark comedy, so the movie for the most part is pretty serious, but since half of the characters are high schoolers and high schoolers are horned up idiots, it leads to some pretty funny moments. And this isn't a specific 90s slasher necessity, more of just a necessity for all movies and shows. Number three, the acting. It's pretty good. Yeah, that's about all I gotta say there. And number four, the story and motivations for the killer are also pretty good as well. I mean, I know that not everybody needs solid reasons to go on a killing spree, but this guy in this flick, yeah, there are some good reasons. But since the movie isn't perfect, I do gotta talk about the negatives. The movie sometimes suffers from the classic, how do I put this, lack of capitalizing on the killer. This is a common trope. The victims are running from the killer and they get a lucky punch, kick, refrigerator door to the killer's face. But when clearly the killer is down and dazed for a sec, they keep running away. No, no, fucking no. This is the best shot you may ever have. Use it. A great example of this happening, but still not going the good guy's way, is probably in the remake of My Bloody Valentine. The movie also sometimes suffers from the obvious plot armor for some of the key characters. Okay, so the killer is after multiple people, so the kill count can potentially be high, which is good. The killer does kill some people, also good, but he also kidnaps some for future plans, which is such a hassle and also does not line up well with his final plan, making things way too hard for himself to the point where you really gotta ask, how could so much be pulled off so well? Also, the ending of the movie is super rushed. It really does a disservice to the movie with how much the killer is able to do, and after the big reveal, he isn't able to do much. There is no after credits scene, but the movie does open up the possibility to sequels, which I am super okay with. Just gotta touch up on a few things and we could get a very solid slasher series going here. If any of you have seen the original fake trailer, I will say some things are pulled from it, but some things are not, but who knows? We may get all of the ridiculous scenes we saw in that little fake trailer, and that would just be oodles of fun. Now, I may not have seen all the Thanksgiving horror movies, but this may be the best one out there. Not really the highest bar to reach, but hey, somebody has to be the first, and I definitely do think this movie is worth your money. Please, treat yourself. Go to the movies, enjoy a fun little slasher of a guy chopping people to pieces while wearing a mask. Thanks always for watching. Stay spooky, for we have turkeys to make.
Thanksgiving. You'll come home for the holidays in a body bag.
Amazing.